That's my lion. Apparently. To me, it looks more like a sort of angry bird, like, its talons stretched, like, I'm gonna catch you, mouse, or poor unsuspecting midget, or whatever. That is a warm-up. That's the sort of stuff we learn at college. It's a warm-up. It's called a lion. If you could tell me why is a lion, then special prize for you. There's a warm-up. I'll start with another warm-up next week. There we go! I found myself some weekly content. I can give you a warm-up every week, even though I'm shit at them all. But, yeah, so that's a warm-up. Try it. Apparently, it helps you feel like a retard or something. Special exciting show for you this week. We were going to offer you the chance to go on a trip to New York with myself and some others, some other regulars on the show. Unfortunately, the right was taken away from us and we cannot offer you that trip. But maybe in the near future we can offer something exciting. Don't know how, but maybe. Okay. That's Facebook. I'm going to be right back. But a trip to New York was not the most exciting thing we were going to offer you today, because we have much more in store for you. Because there are two, and I mean two, as in the number two, not as in poo, but as in two, right? I've forgotten where I was going with this. 1 minute. There are two new weekly content slots coming up. We're going to kick off the show with the first of the two new weekly content things. The one that's been anticipated for an entire week. That's right. Reese's Crazy Stunt of the Week.
This is Reese. He's our own personal daredevil. You may know that already. He's going to attempt. Here he comes. Oh! That was a long jump. I'd say that jump was at least 12 feet. That was 12 feet leap across the air. That was impressive. Well done, Reese.
High five.
12 feet through the air. Now that, to me, is quite impressive. I can't be telling you what we'll be doing next week because it's going to be a surprise. Actually, I'm just saying that because we haven't filmed it yet. So let's get on with everything else. I mean, obviously, with the whole weekly thing going on with Reese's silly stunt, the surprise one that I'm going to throw in at you somewhere, and Jack's opinion, there's a lot less room now for the actual vlog stuff, so I'm going to show you what we got up to on Monday.
I have no idea. Yep, that's gonna be a difficult one.
Would you like me to explain it to you?
That would be nice. I'm sure she'll understand. It's a performing arts class. That's what girls do in performing arts classes.
Okay.
But we did actually do lots more on Monday because we watched all the girlies doing their lovely dances. And what I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try and upload those dances in a different video. And I will... No, I won't, because I'm going to upload this video first. So I'm going to shut up. Before we go any further into Wednesday, we're going to show you our surprise weekly content. Now, unfortunately, it doesn't go quite according to plan because me and Jack had recorded a lovely sound clip to introduce this bit of weekly content, and in the future it may make a reappearance. So, without the singing from me and Jack beforehand, here is Alfie's Marmite tip of the week.
A touch of Marmite added to bread can make great croutons for soup.
So every week you're going to get a new Marmite tip from Alfie. So I hope you all look forward to that because, you know, Marmite can be pretty difficult to understand sometimes. I probably think one of the things that's probably crossed a few minds right now is what the hell is going on here? Why isn't Goldilocks there? Well, if you're expecting Goldilocks, I'm sorry, okay? Instead, you've got I've just got out of the shower, man. So on Wednesday we didn't film that much because we were working on a lot of the weekly content, like Jack's Opinion, which will be coming up later, which is anticipated by billions every week, I know. But we did manage to bump into the Mikado team tempting us, so we had a little go.
It's going to be brave. Go on, Alfie, be brave.
Bye guys. Is it actually a packet?
It's going to have AIDS or something in it.
AIDS, just a box of AIDS, yeah.
H-Y-S.
Can you say Jack?
Yeah.
Bring your email address.
I'm being brushed.
Thursday it was musical theatre time, and we didn't get the chance to film that much again, and I'm glad we didn't because we wouldn't have enough time in this video if we did, but I'm going to show you what we got anyway because that is the way this show works.
We've been playing with Ellen, what is it you've got?
Little snapper flappers.
Fun snaps.
Yeah, and I decided to put one on the table and then smash my head on it. This is the result. I don't know if you saw that.
Bitch got
burnt. It fucking hurt, and it burnt me as well. Currently, currently on the trampoline. Hey! Jack, Reese, at Katie's house with her dog, Ellen. I mean, Jake.
The bitch has locked us out.
Jack's gonna take a shit.
Jack, stop pooing in my garden! If you look, there's actually a bit of dog crap right next to you.
And that is the week. Two weekly content things slipped in there. And I know what you're saying, don't go without showing us Jack's opinion. Now, I must warn you, for once in a very, very long time, Jack's opinion isn't controversial. In fact, Jack's opinion is just quite nice today. There is nothing rude, there is nothing horrible, it is just enjoyable. So here is Jack's opinion at its most wholesome.
So here we are, Jack, in Shakeaway, as per usual, playing. What are we playing? We're playing table football, or foosball, as they call it in America. Can you give us your opinion on table football?
Uh-huh.
And?
The aspect of our game?
Yeah, that's the one.
I'm a big fan of it. It's not as competitive as real football. It can be played anywhere. Look how simple this all is. No one has to take this seriously. It's such a lovely game. You don't have to have none of these players. None of these players, apart from Alfie, order new contracts and say that they're too good for the team. They just accept that they're plastic on metal and they're all as one. They're a unity. Look at this. Although some people may say that this is a little bit unfair on them because they've had their arms removed and they've been kebab skewered by a metal guy. But you know what? As long as they're all having fun, I don't mind. Now, Reese. Yeah, he's... He tries his best. He
tries winning so far.
Shut up, Reese. He tries his best, dear child. He tries his best, but you know, he's maybe not as experienced as the rest of us in football in terms. Alfie here is the teacher of the group. He spins his people. He tips the table over. He slams it when he's angry. Yeah. Me, I'm the defensive. These two here, they're my crew, and I control these bad boys. I'm quite a good defender, goalkeeper guy. And then there's Mark behind, who's got a very powerful shot. He can control the front two, he can control the back three. Great all round. Great game.
Thanks, Jack. That's probably the least controversial Jack's opinion ever. That was quite nice. Yeah.
Next week it's going to be about the Conservatives or Cunt-servatives.
Oh. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think you should savour that moment. Savour the moment where Jack's opinion is about something like foosball.
Foosball.
Because that'll probably never happen again, and you'll probably get something like... Definitely not going to finish that sentence because I'll probably get arrested, so... On with the next bit. So, it's time for me to say goodbye for another week. Next week we've got more from Reese, more from Jack, more from Alfie... And of course, more from me. So if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a comment and make sure you tell us what you want Reese to be doing next week. Nothing too stupid, okay? He's not going to kill himself for you guys. Tell us what you want Jack's opinion on and tell us what you thought of Alfie's Marmite tip of the week. And if you can also show this video to a certain amount of friends, I will be something. That's a thought to linger on. I'm me, you're you, and I've got to think of another inventive way to go.